Marine Operational Test and Evaluation Squadron 1 conducts operational test and evaluation on Marine Corps aircraft, weapons, and command and control systems under Title 10 U.S. Code. BMX-1 also develops and refines tactics, techniques, and procedures for those weapon systems for the Fleet Marine Forces. BMX-1 CH-53K DEP was conducting initial operational test and evaluation when we received a phone call from the Naval Safety Center to assist with the recovery of a U.S. Navy MH-60 that had gone down at 12,000 feet near Bishop, California. This opportunity fit perfectly into the context of initial operational test and evaluation of the CH-53K. This lift was made possible by planners at all levels in VMX-1, 1st Landing Support Battalion, NAS Fallon Maintenance and their Search and Rescue Team, as well as the Marine Corps Heavy Lift Program Office, PMA 261.